Battle below. the enemy comes not to shrink back, as our normal reaction, but to cling to his word when he says, be anxious for nothing. But know that we already have the victory. Isn't it good to rest in that knowledge? I don't know about you, but it took me a long time to get to this. But I'm living in a place now that